In this video, I'm going to show you how to bridge USDC to Sui network. We are on the portalbridge.com website. I'm going to select Ethereum network and then USDC coin as a destination network. I'm going to select Sui with a USDC coin as well. Then I need to connect a source wallet. I'm going to connect MetaMask. Next, confirm. My MetaMask wallet is connected. Then I need to connect a destination wallet. As a destination wallet, I'm using a Sui wallet. Connect. My Sui wallet is connected. I'm going to send 10 USDC. Here is one available route. It says I will receive 9.5 USDC. Because of a network cost of 0.5 USDC. Review transaction. Need more gas and Sui. Use the slider to buy extra Sui for future transactions. I'm not gonna use it right now. Confirm transaction. Preparing transaction. Spending cap is 10 USDC. The estimated fee is 0.0012 ETH, which is around $3.59. The fee is quite high because I'm using the Ethereum network now. So it's quite expensive to use Ethereum network to bridge your assets. I want to show you the alternative method to bridge USDC to Sui. You can just use one of the other available networks. I'm gonna use Arbitrum. So go over here and select Arbitrum. The token is USDC. I'm going to send to Sui and the token is USDC as well. I have a bit of USDC in my balance, which is around 10 USDC. I'm going to input 5 USDC into this field. This transfer requires 2 transactions. You will need to make 2 wallet approvals and have gas on the destination chain. It means I need to pay the transaction fee on both the Arbitrum network and the Sui network. Click on this route. Review transaction. Confirm transaction. Switch network to Arbitrum. Then I'm going to approve spending cap. As you can see, the transaction fee here is around 1 cent. Click approve. Preparing transaction. Now I need to wait a bit. So I'll pause the video and be right back after this is complete. Around 2 minutes have passed. My transaction is submitted. And now I need to wait for around 18 minutes until the bridge is finalized. So I'll pause the video again. 18 minutes have passed and now I need to claim on Sui. Go over here and click claim tokens to complete transfer. The transaction fee is around 0.00596 Sui, which is also extremely low. Click approve. I'm waiting until the transaction is complete. And transaction complete. Now I'm going to check if my USDC tokens were deposited into my Sui wallet. I'm not seeing USDC here. Let's click on view on wormhole scan. My transaction is completed. Open up my Sui wallet again. I'm still not seeing my USDC. But wait, one unrecognized coin. Click on this dropdown. I can see that I have USDC coin. Now I need to swap this kind of bridged USDC coin to the native Sui USDC token. I'm going to do it on the Cetus website. Open the swap page. I need to find my USDC coin. My new coin has a USD carb name. It's a USD coin portal from Arbitrum. I'm going to select it, click max. I'm going to receive 4.98 native Sui USDC. So I click swap, confirm swap, and I need to approve the transaction. Transaction submitted, swap successful. Finally, I bridged my USDC tokens to Sui network. I spent just several cents, whereas if I had used Ethereum network, I would have spent around several dollars. So hopefully this was helpful. If it was, please subscribe and leave a like. If you have any questions, please write them in the comments down below.